What I did over my summer vacation is that I came to Camp Hyde. I'm glad that I rode horses, and I like the horses a lot, and they're really fun to ride on, and I can't really remember anything else.
Chyann has been with me off and on since she was born. Mom and Dad struggled and things, but Dad chose a different thing in life and chose to do things, drugs, and not be a dad. And he left, and then Mom, she started struggling herself. On me especially, at times it's very hard because I've had back surgeries. There's times I can't get out of bed. Financially, it's hard. We've not only rescued the kids many a time, but their mother also. And it just really is financially hard on us because we don't get anything for the kids. We met Coach Scooby through Upward Basketball. And then I found out he was with the Y, and I actually did not know that he ran Camp Hyde. So I had sent him an email, saying that I'd like to see if he could help me get at least a week for Chyann, because I think it would be good for her. And I really worried because Cheyenne's a kid that did not want to separate from me at all. Before Chyann came out here to Camp Hyde, she was a kid that just didn't want to be away from me. It was like she was afraid to do anything, try anything new. She was scared of everything, it seemed like. And I understood that for many reasons, because of her life with us, and her parents. But, I was also fearful if I don't do something, it's going to be like that, and I don't want her to be like that. She got up every morning, was the first one ready, and that's not Chyann. She's the last one ready every day. Come home, talk about them horses. Never seen her take an interest in something like that, and was not afraid of them. A respect for herself, I think she grew through that. That she got confidence, that she could do it. Her favorite saying always is, "I'm so dumb, Nana, I'm so dumb, Nana." I say, "You're not dumb, Chyann. There's just kids are get better at different things than others." And with this, she says, "No, I'm not dumb. No, I'm not dumb at all, am I, Nana?" "No, you're not." When I came out to the rodeo, I'm sorry, but I just seen Chyann like I'd never seen her. A beautiful young girl that she tells me, "I'm free, Nana. That's what the horses do, I'm free." When I asked her what she was doing out here for the rodeo, she said, "Everything." And I was like, "What do you mean, everything? I'm gonna do everything, Nana. There is nothing in the world worth what I watched that day." Without strong kids, I would have not seen this part of Chyann. We would have just been going like we have been. Well, kids need a chance to be a kid and to feel good about themselves. Unfortunately, I didn't qualify for this or I didn't qualify for that, but strong kids was there. Chyann is a strong kid now, and I could not say that in April or May, but I can't say that now. She knows that she can do about anything she wants to, and that is a strong kid.